How to open a can of paint using one of these paint can openers. Usually they'll give it to you whenever you go into the store to buy a can of paint, but you're gonna just stick this little hook on the inside of the lid, right? And you're gonna use it to just pop it open like that, okay? Then you're gonna rotate the can about a quarter turn or so and do it right there. Then go around again and you're just popping it off just like that. Now you're ready to go.